The makers of the much-anticipated film 83 have dropped the trailer of the iconic cricket match of India. The incredible true story of the underdogs who pulled off the unthinkable. The film is all set to hit the big screen on 24th December 2021. Helmed by Kabir Khan, the film revolves around India's historic 1983 World Cup win. Ranveer Singh will be seen stepping into the shoes of Kapil Dev. The trailer begins with the scene from 1983, India versus Zimbabwe match. The moment Ranveer Singh makes an entry into the frame, you would be stunned by his transformation. From his looks, to his body language, to his dialect. Everything sounds so similar to Kapil Dev. Cricket has always been the favorite of many, and a biopic on one of the most loved players will definitely be a visual treat to watch on the silver screen. Deepika Padukone as Kapil Dev's wife will impress you as well. This is the first time that we would get to watch the husband-wife duo sharing the screen space after their marriage. Pankaj Tripathi too will entertain you in whatever you see him in the trailer. Everything about the trailer will take you back to that era. Ranveer's portrayal of Kapil Dev has more than impressed the fans, who are calling the film a blockbuster and masterpiece already. While reacting to the trailer, a user wrote, "This is not a movie, it's an emotion. What a trailer." The film also stars Tahir Raj Bhasin, Jeeva, Saqib Saleem, Jatin Sarna, Chirag Patil, Dinkar Sharma, Nishan Dhaiya, Hadi Sandhu, Sahil Khattar, Amy Worth, Adinath Kothare, Dhairya Karwa, R. Badri and others. Meanwhile, talking on the work front, you all already know Ranveer Singh is shooting for Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani these days. A day back, a photo featuring Alia Bhatt, Karan Johar and Ranveer Singh from the sets of Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani had gone viral on social media.